about to get into some things.
Now we finna get into some things. Hitting them in the... You know what I'm saying?
T2, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, watch me. And today, I have another reaction to you by the title and the thumbnail. I am super... Well, not that late, but I'm super duper late. Low-key. Reacting to Trolls by SZA and featuring my girl Nicki Minaj. It's called Trolls. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do today. Before we get into the video, please subscribe, hit that bell, so I never post. And please like, share, and comment. And please follow my social media, it'll be down below in the description box below. All I just did with that J-S-S-D-M-V-I-D-D. My Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. In my last video, I was talking about doing petitions and being safe if you go protest. Black Lives Matter, of course. If you didn't get a chance to do the petitions, it's in my description box. So if you want to do that. Nicki and SZA, I don't care what nobody's saying. I still mess with SZA. But the people who's like, he's a rat, I don't mess with. And these come from people that never bust guns in their life. People that never been in the hood. And there were like some Caucasian people on TikTok talking about it. It's not because they Caucasian, because I've seen some hood Caucasians before, okay? But it's just the fact that you're so Caucasian, you don't have like a drop of hood or like swag flavor, whatever it's called, in your whole body. But you talking about he's a rat, I can't respect him, I lost respect for him because he ratted out. How you go by a code that you don't even live by? Like, if that makes sense. Nicki said, like, her husband is like hood, okay? And he don't mess with rats. Like Nicki said, like, I got respect for him too, because like, Ken is from that hood life. If you're not from that hood life, it's just, I don't know if this makes sense, but it don't make sense to me. Like, who are you to come out, you don't respect him? Like, and it's everybody, even the hood nigga, somebody didn't respect him, but it was like 2 million people in his life when he first came back. And now, 2 days later, it's 77 million. 77 million views after 2 days. So that's just not gonna be a real reaction. My Instagram, I follow so many barbs. And like, of course, when the Nicki song come out, everybody like posted. There was a lot of videos on TikTok about Trolls. And so it was some memes and some edits with the Trolls song. And it was pictures. I know her looks already, sadly. I kind of forgot like the words and stuff. I heard some of it like a little bit, and then I kept hearing it. It was hard, but this is whatever. Let's get back in. She was so good. Oh my god. You know, I already seen that. I don't know if I can show this on YouTube. Not to mention on my YouTube, you know, I don't do stuff for kids anyway. But I'm gonna have to look at somebody else's video to see like if they censor it or not. But like, she got pasties on, so like, I might keep it in. I got it, just cash, my father, just cash, 100, you need that, I got it, got it, cash, pockets, bands, on me, sticks, so on me, you need that, I got it, just cash, my father, you know what, cash. I forgot that Nicki said they're filming the guest bedroom. I'm like, of course he is on house arrest, that's gonna be like a no-brainer, cause like, but them edits was funny.
Ah, the ghetto!
The background's giving me like Swalla and his other song, like the Rainbow. You wanna fight me? Hey, I love that part. They look so good. Her hair reminds me, everybody was saying Little Freak because of half blonde and half black, but it was like curls and like to her neck. But when I first saw it, I was thinking like, no, this is Knockout. This is really Knockout. But I remember Knockout was actually half blonde and half greenish, I wanna say. and it was to her shoulders because it's the same length. Like, I just thought that gave me knockout vibes. It's just, I don't know. It was picking at him walking like that.
On a bench truck, make a friend's fuck. Told her she could get Chanel if she let my friends fuck. Star shining in the Rolls Royce, it got red guts. Wait, hold up. Nah, I still don't give a fuck. Vroom, vroom, G5,
vroom, vroom, we out. Good night. Goodbye and good night. Goodbye and good night.
Type of nigga that I never wanna be like. You the type of bitch that will never.
I ain't gonna lie, I might dance this now.
I hate her. Vroom.
I mean, I've been loved his music, but like, I don't know. She looks so good. They do a little thing, the little challenge.
Dollar, dollar bill, come get her. Even your man know Nikki's do it better. I know you don't like me.
Hey!
You wanna fight me. Always on my page, never double tap like me. Baddies to my left and my right. Never chase a corny nigga, put that on my life. Just put it in his face, all his cake. He wanted the taste, we sippin' on that ace. Itty bitty waist, pretty face. Yeah, eat it, cookie monster. He a slave to this pussy, call me monster. Real wet, I said slurp it like it's pasta. They get nervous when it's Nikki on the roster. Somebody usher this nigga into a clinic. My flow still sick, I ain't talking the pandemic. I write my own lyrics, a lot of these bitches gimmicks. They study Nikki style, now all of them want mimic. Talking about snitches when it's snitches in your camp.
Hey.
Never stand alone, you always itching for a stamp.
Hey.
Me, I'm still money, wrist is light up like a lamp. They gon' have to send their best fighter for the champ. Racks, I got them. Mary, I'm popping. They keep hating, but still watching. Check the boards, I'm still topping. Bust down a plain chain, I got options. It's a bunch of mini me's, I'm the one they mocking. Showed you how to get a bag, now you going shopping. When I come out, all the sneak bitches start plotting. When I come out, it's a sweet bitch, I got options. It's a bunch of mini me's, I'm the one they mocking. Showed you how to get a bag, now you going shopping. When I come out, all the sneak bitches start plotting. When I come out, it's a sweet bitch, it start mocking.
Wash,
clock, cock, got it.
If you like, I throw it fast, real fast, fast, fast. Hissing in my old song, yelling ass, ass, ass. They be speeding, trying to beat me, then they crash, crash, crash. Still 100 like the number on my dash, dash, dash.
Come on now. Come on now.
That real ass ain't keep your nigga home.
Now, why it got 400k thumbs down? Oh, somebody said he having more fun in house arrest than I ever had in my whole life. Yeah, you can say he just have fun walking like that. But that's the end of the mother freaking video. They snapped. They freaking snapped. Please subscribe, hit that bell, snap fire whenever I post. And please follow my social media. It's gonna be down below in the description box below. Go show love to the Black Lives Matter movement with the link down below. I think that's really it. I really don't have nothing else to say. I'll see y'all in my next video. All right.